That's it.
Vagrants, if they see me out there.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No, where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh my God, thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Name's Deacon, they know who I am. Okay, keep running, stay out of sight.
Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake Farm? Got it. Deacon out.
Okay.
Lannister, hey! I'm in here!
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn
yes,
it, sir. Don't call me sir. It's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
Thank you.
got him. He's on his way back.
Deke, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus, let's just say that he was out tonight.
Oh, my God, cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Sorry, Dee. Didn't see who it was. Think we're gonna run out?
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope! Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What are you doing out here?
I don't know. I haven't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, with my share. No?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they find. Yeah, for once, I'm gonna kill this bitch.
What do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the ship went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. If you count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
So I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
hope I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Deacon St. John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.
Yeah.
off the tank.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit. That asshole, I guess he won't be ambushing anyone else today. Got him. Goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad. You gotta be careful.
How's it going, soldier?
Come on. Finally, Jesus. Come on, you sons of bitches.
Thank you.
Always need scrap.
Okay.
That should be it.
What was that? Hey,
talk to me, soldier.
Someone's here.
Come on, you sons of bitches.
Now!
Renegade Patrol. God damn it.
Shit. Where you go?
Bounties.
That's the last of them.
Finally.
Finally.
Men coming!
Killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
You goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady? Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Who's man? And no, I don't. Look. I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in, Deke. Get out.
Deke. Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good one. Okay. Good choice. Yeah, good. Yep. Good one. Okay. Good choice. Yeah, good. Okay, then. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there. Deacon, good to see you.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Okay, then. Deke, take care now.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
Hey, you still there, buddy?
What's wrong?
I'm a busy guy, Deke.
Come back if you remember what you want. See you around.
Here, I got it. Deke?
Yeah, Rick.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
I need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm lighting some candles. And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea. Get out. I gotta reload.
I see you, Ben.
Hey, asshole, we can see you!
Thank you.
One of the camps can use this. I can fix this. It should do it.
This ought to be easy. Just gotta make sure I have enough traps. Ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Gotta play some traps.
news for you.
Holy shit, Deke. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
gate. Someone's here.
St. John! He's okay.
A couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, scavenging, you know.
Deacon, good to see you.
Hey, you just there, you are looking fine today.
I know you like hanging around with me, but... Yep.
Hey, my bad.
Yeah, good. All right. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there. My first one. I was at work. Last day, it turned out. My encounter. Warnings have gone out.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Buzz.
Got fuel if you need it. Your bike's looking good now. I'll be here if you need me. Stop by anytime.
St. John, I got the gate.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah.
Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. Drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people. You can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
There you go. For Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
Oh, and I hope you don't mind. I sent word to some of your friends up north.
Once word got around that we were fighting back, we couldn't keep them away.
Got word you were planning a little road trip. Stop these malicious sons of bitches from coming in here telling us what to do. Since you've done so much for us, thought we'd come along. We'll be glad to have you.
Manny.
Hey, Deke.
Nose down?
Nose down. Work hard, they feed you. Take your damn fool errands. Get your ass shot up.
Manny, listen up. This
no
is a...
way. No way. Staying out of this.
Kidding me? The hot springs?
Yep. I sent word to Alki.
Deke.
Hello, Alki.
Tucker sends word that she couldn't make it to the fight, but wishes she could be here.
Yeah, I'll bet.
But we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for your help. We're here to return the favor.
Okay, well, you guys ready to kick some militia ass?
Yeah! We're ready to ride.
All right, listen up. Plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
I need to. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay. All right, let's do this.
God damn it, loser. Oh, God damn it. I am going to kill every goddamn one of you. Sarah.
Come on!
Sarah! I'm almost there.
Get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. Gotta get to the top of the cone. Step through her. Shit. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Sniper, gotta be on the tower. Gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys. keep going. Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke! Deke!
Ricky! Ricky!
Oh, give him hell, Ricky. Burn him to the ground.
Made it.
Sarah. Sniper, get down.
Blow us both to hell?
God damn it, you hear that?
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all. What? God damn it! How many? It's three. Three, sir. Okay. Going down to get the detonator from me. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. It might have been compromised.
Schizo. Oh, you son of a bitch. Three explosives. I gotta find them.
Sarah and her herbal teas. Matt, go to hell.
Here's one. I got it disarmed. There. Okay, goddammit. Where's the others? I'm coming, Schizo. Wait for me.
Come on. Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator?
Give it to me. You better let him go.
Jesus, son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck. Hey! Hey!
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one-stopping son of a bitch! You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Okay. Drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! Did the work solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know that I'm moving up. No fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. He always want to kill me real bad. Huh? Follow me all the way back here. You get back here. Huh? St. John. No, sir. He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
Come on, get away! Kill him!
Show you with my bare hands. You got that? Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
No! No!
Thank you.
something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey. I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Shut up, all of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit. Let him go, Colonel.
It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. You started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
Okay.
Hey, could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here.
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just a batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Deke, hell of a fight.
Yeah, that it was.
Manny, oh shit, look who's still breathing.
Nose down.
Nose down.
Keep it on your face that way.
Not bad for a drifter. Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Man.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God
That's your cue.
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won! Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah,
the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. What was it?
You know, it was all right. We're an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
That we're bleeding, broken and scarred. Thought we were fierce, yet here we are, stuck in the same place, despite what we overcame. Sometimes don't it make you wonder, darling, when will it come to an end? 'Cause the price we paid left a mark that stains, and I don't think I'll ever be the same. We might in the waters we wade. secrets awaiting for me when I get to my grave. 'Cause the price we paid left a mark that stains, and I don't think I'll ever be the same.
never know what tomorrow may bring. The one who lies next to you could be a memory. I've vitalized, I've memorized your face, just in case the need lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. 'Cause you taught me how.